Hi everyone, this is my Webra 60 ducted fan engine, and this is a new RamTec fan that I had, and I put a cut down RK40 fan on it, not 740, but RK40 fan, and that's just a regular Sprinter that I had, because the black one I had, it busted as soon as I pulled it up. But anyway, I'm gonna put a metal spinner on it, and but it screams with this fan on it, and I just wanted to try it. And but my buddy Seth picked up my Foremost 150 is finishing it for me. I'll be flying that really soon, my friends, and it'll be on video. Plus, he's doing gonna do some other jets for me, and I can't wait. But they're all gonna be EDS, and my glows, most of the stuff is going away, except for the stuff that I'm gonna keep for that I collect, and three or four jets that I'm only going to have like a handful, and most of them is going to be electric ducted fan. But here we go, wish me luck. Loosen a glow plug. Burns up a plastic spanner in no time if you don't. I'm gonna put a metal one on here. Stop on it, so that's why it quit. But there you have it, folks. Webra 61 on a RamTec fan, and what is that? One that, what's his name?